So before pressing the space button, which you can do at this stage, it's important to first spend 2 or 3 minutes just performing a quick QA on the classification, because this is what's going to drive the automatic creation of the BIM model. My main takeaway from this section is don't spend too long here. Make quick edits, quick classifications, but if anything's going to take too long, move to the BIM model. Okay, so the bare minimum that you need to do is classify the ceiling. That means that you can switch that off, which helps with editing later. The next thing you need to do is just validate the vertical planes layer. And so what I mean by that is take out anything that's in this layer that isn't a wall. Common examples are open doors, kind of over here, kitchen cabinets and fronts of wardrobes, things like that. So what you want to do is just very quickly go through the data and just find anything that isn't a wall and then move those back into the surfaces layer. So this is just your unclassified dumping layer. The next thing you can do, which I would again recommend doing at this stage, is classify any closed doors. So that's closed doors. So again, because they're closed, they're really quick to select. Just find the door layer, choose classify, and the software will put doors in those places. And then the same for any windows where the blinds are down, for example, where you can select those easily. So that's the bare minimum. As an optional step, you can also select the frames of open doors and windows. So to do that, the easiest thing to do is to change to an orthographic projection view. Double click on the area you want to classify. Just get a top-down view and very quickly select the opening of the door that you want included. And then rather than classify, you want to just merge the geometry of that frame into one. And then we can do the same for any windows where there's no data. You're now ready to press the space button.